Sao Hue, Vietnam, yoga teacher.
À thế ạ, cũng biết thầy.
Cho sau tiếng là yoga therapy training.
À thế ạ, và
sau tiếng.
Ok, này, chị ạ.
Namaste everybody. Welcome in yoga class. Just Thu Zan Thai, Thang Lung and your eyes closed, Myanmar. Just be relaxed. And be calm. And be present in the class. Few deep breathing rounds. Everybody take deep inhale and deep exhale. Deep inhale and deep exhale. Deep inhale and deep exhale. Open your eyes, open your arms, your shoulder level, jantai. Inhale, both arms up, stretch your arms and look up. Exhale, slowly bring your both arms down. Inhale, both arms up, stretch your arms, look up. Exhale, slowly bring your both arms down. Inhale, both arms up, finger lock, palm facing up. Stretch your arms, stretch your spine, look up. Exhale, bring your both arms down. Inhale, both arms up, finger lock, palm facing up. Stretch your arms and look up. Exhale, bring your both arms down. Inhale, both arms up, finger lock, palm facing up. Exhale, bend on the right. Inhale, come back. Exhale, bend on the left. Inhale, come back. Exhale, bend on the right. Inhale, come back. Exhale, bend on the left. Inhale, come back. Exhale, both hands down and both hands behind of your knee. Inhale, lift your spine. Exhale, drop shoulder and look up. Inhale, come back. Exhale, palm on your knee and squeeze. Again, inhale, open shoulder. Exhale, drop shoulder and your head. Inhale, come back. Exhale, palm on the knee and squeeze. Again, inhale, open shoulder. Exhale, lift your hip on length. Push your hip front and then just drop your head. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back. Exhale, down by sound, finger out from behind, and then kuisuan, bend down. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, then relax it. Right hand, left knee, left hand up, inhale, stretch your left hand and exhale, bend on the right side. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back. Exhale, relax. Now another side, right hand up, inhale, exhale, bend on the left side. One, push your knee down, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Right hand, left knee, left knee, inhale, exhale, twist and look back. Inhale, come back, exhale, turn on the right. Inhale, come back, exhale, turn on the left. Inhale, come back, exhale, turn on the right. And now relax. From here, just keep your right leg straight on the right side. Open arms to your shoulder level. Inhale, exhale, drop your right hand down, left arm straight over the head. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back. Right hand on your back, left hand up, stretch your left hand and exhale, bend on the right side. One, a little keep your chest out, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Both hands up, inhale, exhale, again, bend on the right side. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, turn on your right side. Hold your right foot and flex your right foot. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Good, come back. Change your legs position. Jantai, open arms, inhale, exhale, drop your left hand down and then right arm straight over the head. One, two, push your spine in, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, right hand, sorry, left hand on the back, Tai Chi Sao, Tai Phai Ning. Inhale, exhale, bend on the left side. One, flex your left foot. Two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Now high thigh in, your both hands up. Inhale, jhuk thai or down thai, finger lock, and exhale, bend on your left side. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, turn on your left side, hold your left foot, hai tai nam ko ban chan chai. One, two, three, four, five, and now six, come back. Jump high chan, open legs, your sidewise. Jump thigh, open arms to your shoulder level. Inhale, exhale, and on the right side, thigh flies one, and left arm straight over the head, gian five. We start the side bending. One, two, if you can, so you can drop your right leg or dua, gao thigh five. Om Luwak Sukhang Tai Phai. Three, four, five, And now six, inhale, come back, exhale same on the left side, left arm straight, or you can drop your left elbow. One, two, three, four, five, and then six, inhale, come back. Now right hand put on your back, Tai Chi Savalon, Tai Chi Lane. Inhale, right hand put on your back. Left hand up, inhale, exhale, bend on your right side. One, take your head, two, three, four, five, and now six, inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Another side, same, put your left hand on the back, right hand up, inhale, stretch your right hand and exhale, bend on the left side. One, two, three, four, five, and then six, inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Head alignment, both hands up, inhale, finger lock or palm together, dantha chukha, thumbs up, yell five, bend on your right side the same. One, two, three, four, five, and now six, inhale, come back, now continuous pyatu, bend on your left side. One, two, three, four, five, and now six, inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on your right side. High time number one and five. Hold your right foot. Try to also maintain your both shoulder aligned in a one line. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Come back, turn on your left side, hold your left foot and flex your left foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, and now relax, come back, bend forward, push one, the complete Bhujangasana. You will just stretch your arms, your spine, thang tai, kap tai, jam tai, you all know. One, two, three, four, five, and then six, come back, everybody. Tangjan, keep your both legs together. Relax your legs, move your legs. Jantai, open arms, your shoulder level. Midbow and thousa sanchai. Come on the twisting on the left side. Both palms in a line, push your hip down. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the right side. Few repetition. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the left side. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the right side. Once again. Inhale, come back, one more time, exhale, turn on the left, and now hold this portion. Press your palm, your stomach in, hip down, one, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on your right side the same. Also try to use your shoulder strength. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back. Exhale, relax. Put your both arms just front of your chest. A little push your spine back, looks out, and now channeling both legs up in the opposite core pose. Try to contract your core muscles, very gentle pose. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Gap chan chan swung and high thigh some more. Very gently go in the table pose. Inhale and exhale, long length. Lift your hip and then try to be holding. One, shoulder to wrist align, keep your arms straight. Three, four, five, six, and now relax, come back. Push your hip down and now hold your big toes, Nam Hai Kon Chan. I'll take you back again in the balancing, Tatka Hai Chan Lane. Your both legs up first and just maintain it. One, focus more, Tat Chun Thin, Thang Mun, your spine straight. Two, three, four, five, and now six. Jam Hai Chan, open legs, your sidewise. One, Thang Long, two, three, four, five, and now six. Legs together, Chok Chan, Chua Song. And now high again, your both arms up. One more practice for your core strength. One, two, three, touch my hand. Four, touch my hand. Five, and now six. Good high chan swung, and then high thigh sound over here. Thang chan, everybody, leg straight. So this time we'll go the bridge pose. Inhale, long leg, and exhale, thousand. Yeah. Pressing the palm, open your shoulder. One, two, breathe in. Three, four, five, and then six. Relax, everybody. Slowly come back, push your hip down, and now jump high, high, open arms to your shoulder back. Inhale, exhale, sound chai, come on the twisting on the left side, and then just hold it. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the right side the same. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, and exhale, now relax. Everybody, cup high jump. Bend your both legs. And your both hands, just drop your elbow front of this. Option one, cup tie, and just kneel down. Option two, hands under the legs, and then try to keep your legs straight, and then try to hold it. You see the Kurum Asana, the total motion. These are some variations. Hong Dua, you're feeling difficult, so only Gap Thai you can. One, two, three, four, 5 and now 6. Very nice. Come back on this one. Keep your both legs straight again and then just move your legs and relax your legs. Bend your legs under your hip and come in the downward facing dog. Thang tai, thang chan, and then thang lo. Your arms straight, your spine straight, and your legs straight. Chan chai lean, your left leg up. Chan chai chuak, left leg in between your arms. Hit bow, hai tai lean, both arms up, palm together. Thaws up, tai swan, relax your hands. Leg back in the plank position, knee thang, look front. Chaturanga, thaws up. Inhale, upward dog, press your palm, lift your shoulder and look up. Exhale, downward facing dog, thang tai thang chan thang lo. Chan phai leg, right leg up. Chan phai chuak, right leg in between arms. Inhale, both arms up in the high lunge. Exhale, relax your hands. Chan phai sao in the plank pose, knee thang, look front. Chaturanga, up tai hongi. Hip bow, upward dog, arms straight, open shoulder, look up. Downward dog, exhale. Chan chai lean. Chan chai chuak. Hit bow, hai tai lean. Thaws up, tai swan, the same repetition. Plank pose, knee thang, hit bow. Thaws up, chaturanga. Upward dog, inhale. Downward dog, exhale. Chan phai lean, right leg up. Right leg in between your arms. Same, inhale, both arms up. Exhale, relax your hands. Plank pose, knee thang, look front. Chaturanga, exhale. Upward dog, inhale. Downward dog, exhale. Chan chai lean. Chan chai chuak. Hit bow, tai lean. And now hold this motion. One, thang tai thang lung thang chan phai. Two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale and exhale, tai swan. Chan chai lean again. Downward dog, chan chai lean, left leg up again. Chan chai chuak, left leg in between your arms. Hip bow, hai tai lean, both arms up. And exhale, just a little bend back, just a little bend back. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale and exhale, then tai swan, chan chai lean. Now the third time again. And here, tai phai, lui sao, your right hand just put back. One step, two step, three step, do up, nam ko chan phai. If you can, then hold your right hand. If you cannot, so no problem, just nearby. Two, three, four, five, And now six, coming up, pigeon pose, everybody from your left leg side. Hip out, high lying, your both arms up. You can palm together or you can be finger lock. Any member high lying, kong lock. So more tailing, kong lock. So high this one. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Gapchan five, bend your right leg. Namgapchan five, hold your right ankle and then bend forward, twist. Hold it. One, two, three, four, five, and now six, come back everybody. So here we'll combine the with one more practice with a twist, cross your right leg with the left leg. And just simply drop your left elbow on your right knee. So this is a optional pose for you. You can simply drop your elbow. You think you can do more, you can hold your right big toe. You think you can do more, hand under the leg and hold your right wrist. So any position, any option, you can be choose. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Okay, so downward facing dog. So we will follow the same sequence from the other side. Chan Phai Ling, your right leg up. Chan Phai Chuk, right leg in between arms. Hit Wow, Hai Tai Ling, both arms up in the high lunge. One, two, three, four, five, and then six. Inhale, exhale, relax your hands. Right leg up again, Chan Phai Ling in the downward dog, three leg downward dog. Chan Phai Chuk, right leg in between arms. Hip Wow, Hai Tai Ling, both hands up. And now bend back. Bend back, back, bend back after it. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, relax your hand. Now, Tiemoklan, Chan Phai Ling, right leg up. And now, Tai Jai Yun Sao, put your left leg back. More Thai Ba, or you can Namko Chan Chai, just try. One, two, three, four, five, six, and now relax thighs one, pigeon pose from your right leg side. Inhale, both arms up, high thigh lane, and exhale, bend back, a little try. Kongo, kongo, mo thai lane, one hand you can be try. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale and exhale, relax your hands. Gapchan Chai, bend your left leg, hold your left ankle, and then bend down, quiz one. Any hand you can use, one hand, two hand, one, two, three, four, 5 and then 6. Come on, come back. So next we'll go the half spine crisscross. Now turn your left leg and cross your right leg. Drop your right elbow on the left. So you know the option. Option 1, 2, 3. Any option you can really try. But any option you choose, your spine straight, hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now relax everybody. Downward facing dog, thang dai thang chen, and then just thang no. Your arms straight, spine straight, leg straight. And a few deep breathing. Tata kinwao. And thaza. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. And now exhale. Good. Drop your knee and then stand on your knee. We'll go some gentle back bending. Again, we will go some another flow. Put your hands on your back. Inhale, open shoulder, drop shoulder, exhale, push your hip front and then back back. One, opening in your shoulder and upper back. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Chuaso, chuaso, chuaso. We'll go Themotlan, one more time, the same pose. Again, inhale and exhale. Drop your shoulder and then bend back. Also try to keep close your elbow. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale, come back, exhale, relax. Downward, facing dog, and thang dai thang chen and thang yu. Your legs straight, your spine straight, and arms straight. So now I will take you in the next sequence. Again, chan chai len, your left leg up. Chan chai chua, left leg in between your both arms. Inhale, both arms up, your palm together. Exhale, drop your both hands down near to left leg. And then chan phai len, lift your right leg up and try to touch your left leg. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Good. Chan phai swan, drop your right leg down. Once again, chan chai len, your left leg up. Same. Chan chai len, yes. Second round, chan chai chu up, left leg in between your arms. Same, hit wow, hai tai len, both arms up. And thao za tai swang, chan phai len, gap chan phai. And now try to nam ko chan phai, hold your right leg with the right hand. And then your heel to the hip, one, two, three, four, five, and then six. First thai swan, chan phai swan, and once again Themotlan, chan chai len, your left leg up, go for the third round. Chan chai chua, left leg in between your arms. Hit wow, hai tai len, your both hands up. And when you exhale, drop your left hand under the left leg and just try to be look front everybody. Nintha. You try to maintain your shoulder to hip align. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Thighs 1. And one last time, Chan Chai Lin. Left leg up. Chan Chai Lin. And from here, we'll practice the half wheel pose. Drop your left leg on the right slowly, and then drop your right hand down. So you can try a half wheel pose, you can try complete wheel pose. This is option. More thigh swung, high thigh swung. Bend one leg straight. You can bend both legs, you can keep both legs straight, anything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I downward facing dog. Heathrow, thumbs up, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. So the same sequence to the four postures. Chan Phai Lin, right leg up. Chan Phai Chua, right leg in between arms. Inhale, both arms up in the high lunge. Exhale, drop your both hands down, knee to right foot, and Chan Chai Lin, your left leg up. In the standing split pose. Good. Your base leg, your right leg should be straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now 6. Good. Drop your left leg down first. And Chan Phai Lin, right leg up. Repetition. Chan Phai Chua, right leg in between arms. Inhale, both arms up in the high lunge. Exhale, both hands down. Chan Chai Lin, left leg up. Gap Chan Chai, bend your leg. And hold your left leg with your left hand, with your right hand, any hand you can use. 1, right leg straight, Tham Chan Phai, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6, very good. Thai Swan, Chan Chai Swan, and now again, Chan Phai Lin, your right leg up. Chan Phai Chua, right leg in between arms. Hit Wow, high thigh lane, you will go with the flow. Good. And now, thumbs are your right hand under right leg, and then open arms to your shoulder level. You have to be adjust yourself here. Your shoulder, your arms in a line. 1, Nin Thang, try to look front everybody. 2, Tatka Nin Thang, 4, 5, and now 6, Tai Song, Tai Swan, sorry, Himodan Chan Phai Lin, right leg up, and now drop the right leg on the left, half wheel pose or complete wheel pose, you have your own choice here, Tai Na Sukum, relax, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Okay, so come back, comes out, come in. Hit bow, thumbs up. Hit bow, thumbs up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale. Good. Drop your both knee down. We'll do the back bending, then I will give you some time for the relaxation. Stand on your knee. Stand on the knee. So we will practice back bending this time. Nam Hai Pochen. You have to hold your both ankles together. Options you know already. Shut up, yes. Okay. Are you okay? Try. Push your hip front, also. One, hip front, yeah, ten also. Three, four, five, and now relax. Come back, inhale, exhale, relax. One more time, then relax. So this time do one thing, everybody take a one block in between the thigh, yes, press it. Thigh. Because when you press in thigh, you have to be roll your thigh, your internal confusion, so that you can be controlled. Hey, Modlan, come high coach, try. With difficult, you scram on your toe, easier. Somebody find difficult, so you can stand on the toe, yes. One, two, ten. Three, four, five, six, and now exhale, back, so we continue our next sequence again, downward facing dog. Ready? Chanchai Lane, your left leg up. Chanchai Chuak, left leg in between your arms. Inhale, both arms up, high lunge. Exhale first, come in a warrior two pose. Look up at your left side. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. From here, left hand under your left leg and hold your right wrist. Number thigh five. Keep your chest down. Look up. One, two, three, four, five, six, chuasong. Maintain the same position of thang, chan, chai, left leg straight. Maintain the same position of your upper body. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Very good. Tai Suong, relax your hands. Chan Chai Lane, lift your left leg up again. Chan Chai Chuak, left leg in between your arms. Now Hai Chan Sua, front split, open legs. You have the blocks already if you want to use. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Come on, downward facing dog. Hand back, hand to the back. exhale. Now chân phải lên, right leg up. Chân phải chuột, right leg in between your arms. Hip bow, high lunge position. And thousand warrior two position. Good. Drop your left heel, open arms, your shoulder level. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Your right hand on the right leg and hold your left wrist. Nam ko tai chai. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Thang chan phai, your right leg straight now. Thang hai chan, thang hai chan. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Good. Nice one. Relax your hand. And table plan, chan phai lên, your right leg up. Chan phai chuột, right leg in between your arms. And now front split, high jump squat. Try. You can use the sport. You can do the sporting practice. You can do the normal practice. You want to do something intensive, you can. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Okay, sorry, downward facing dog now. Again, do deep breathing for the relaxation. Tatka, hit bow. Thauza. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and now exhale. Everybody, drop your elbow plank pose, and now kneel down. Look front, yes, look front. One, two, very gentle posture, but good. Build the strength to your arms, your shoulder, especially your core. Two, three, face out deep. Five, and now six. Chuasong, from here we'll go in the side plank pose. Your right elbow inside and just facing on the left, and then tai chai lên. Just straight. Any member can do up, so mo chut chan chai lên. Khong do up, so khong ka. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Come on, these are some basic practice which is good. Build up the strength. Okay. Other side. Chuaso. Your left hand rising up. Or even if somebody feeling is even is difficult, so they can drop the leg down. One leg. Play the squat. Two. Three. Four. Five. And now six. Left side. Easy practice. Relax. Relax for a few seconds. Go high chan and nam hai ko chan. Half bow posture. Ardh. Dhanur. Asana. Inhale and exhale up now. One, two, three, four, smile please, five, and now six. Relax, come back. If you can smile in the difficulties, you can smile anytime. Or we'll try one more experiment. Again, the pai chan, the pai po chan. Come on, hit wow. And toes are now up. Keep smiling. Ready, Motu? One, two, conquest of Provincia to all time. Four, five, and one. Very nice. Come on. All are so beautiful. That's the single. And now, one more. Light on the back. Mekong. Very good. We go one more practice. The last one. We go the wheel pose. Gapchan. Gappa. I know everybody likes this pose very much. So we start online then. I have back. Come on. Hit wow. Toes are in then up. Come on, drive. One. Two, strengthening your arms, you are up to five. Three, four, moving. Five, conquer. Six, moving. Okay, sorry. Seven, okay, relax, come back. Your pattern, more pattern. Okay, Temon Lan. Kue Kai Zi, Tamli. Parvino Kue, Kong Kue. Okay, Big Bow. Toes are laying. Just last time. Come on. Up. Two. Three. Four. Five. And now six. Pause, relax. Got pattern or pattern? Very good. Jump by, open arm, shoulder level. And now, two sound chai and two sound fine. On the left. On the right side.